This is a bamboo fly rod that my grandma had bought from my dad as a present years and years ago. He never used it because it's not practical, but let's take a look at it and see what it is. There's no markings on the outside. And the holder, is just a piece of bamboo. That was probably a price tag. She bought it in England. She was on a trip to England and spotted it. And she knew her father was in fishing. Wraps there and there. Side. Westley Richards Gunmakers to H.M. the King. High class sporting requisites, Birmingham, established 1812. Snaps. Inside. Friction fit. More sections. Two different tips. Both of them are glass lined. And they are the exact same way. Same. with the same rigidity. So it's, I guess you get an extra one in case one breaks. Pull this out. Screwed is into place, it looks like. We got it, a bamboo fly rod. More rating on this part. Dora Smith. D-E-E Froze Chester. That must be the original owner. It's heavy for a fly rod. It's got a hook retainer right there. Nice touch. This eyelet is glass lined as well. Fish with that, I don't think it'll break. Bamboo is known to crack and break. You need a really light fishing line. So there you have it.